it's hard first time going out to a live patient, and you're nervous, you're not sure of what it is, what your skill level is. The design was to provide the students with a true hospital experience, is to provide them with an environment that would truly simulate the workplace that they would graduate and go into.
I've worked on a trauma floor before, and here we have the same beds. In the lab we have the same beds, we have the same units that are connected to the wall, the same ports, we have the same blood pressure cuffs.
If you walk down the hall, it looks like you're in a healthcare facility or in the hospital. I think that sets us apart from a lot of the other health science colleges, and that makes a big difference in the students wanting to learn and wanting to come into the med center and go through that half hour or 45 minute drive that they may have to get here. I think that makes a big difference in their education.
So when we think about our student population, they come here, a lot of them come here from a job. And so they come here and they study, they have dinner or lunch here, or they're here all day.
I love how large this place is, because if you need a moment to yourself, you can.
The way that this building has been designed has given them the opportunity to collaborate or to have spaces that are quiet for them to really study, and there's nice places for them just to have sit down and have their lunch or dinner.
Being in this building 12 hours a day, Monday through Friday, is a lot. But being able to step out of class and see the windows and the views and the trees and the sun, you become a person again, not just a robot in a class learning information.
The biggest thing I have to say about the building is that when you walk in, you've got such a wow factor, first of all. And I think that is what the students see, and I think that attracts the student, first of all, wow, this is great. This is not like anything that I've ever seen before.
One of my favorite areas is also the ping pong area, because we're in class a lot, so to kind of relieve some stress and to just laugh a little bit, we go play and the sunlight is coming in on us, and then there's a overhang where we can look down on the first floor, and we kind of feel like we're at home here.
When you're able to practice here with the simulators that we have, then that really provides them with some level of comfort prior to actually going out to a real patient.
I know that when I go into the real world, I'll be prepared, because we're practicing on what we're going to be using in the real world situations.